My name is Balachandra. I am a retired Tamil Nadu government service person. I got problem in my both of the legs while walking. I cannot walk freely and I feel very tired. So at the time of admission, I heard about this hospital from my friend. He is working in United India Insurance Company. He referred me in that aspect. You can go and get relief on this treatment. So only I came here. On 22nd I came. Previously I met the doctor Rajiv sir and he informed me you first take tablets for about 1 month. If any improvement is, we will treat that itself. But after taking 1 month, the progress is very less. So he told me to get into the admitted to the hospital. You take treatment for about 2 weeks, then you will be all right. After his assurance, I came and admitted here. But in this atmosphere, I want to tell you, this is not an hospital. This is like a home. All the staffs and the therapist looking me very nicely and they are moving with me in a polite manner without any hindrance. I stayed here for 15 days. I never feel much because they have treated me like a friend. But after the treatment, I am able to walk to the first time 50%. It has been recovered. Then I informed about the thing to the chief doctor Rajiv sir and he informed me after discharge you will be slightly recovered and full recovery will be coming soon after that treatment. That's what I felt. So now the treatment is very nice and every staff, food and everything is very good. That little bit costly, but quality is nice. So that what I am satisfied. This is very thankful to all the doctors and staffs and nurses and other colleagues.
Go here to subscribe.